I learned really early that I had to treat my own personal projects with the same level of respect that I would if it was a client. And so I used to say to myself, like, I'm my most important client. And by building up that trust, I know this sounds goofy, but I didn't have to like play these sorts of games with myself to know I would get the work done.